National senior men's team coach Dennis Lawrence is confident that his men can get the job done against both Panama and Mexico in the upcoming World Cup qualifiers. The Warriors head coach adds that he doesn't feel any pressure heading into the two crucial games for the Warriors. Ken Fuentes tells us more.
The Warriors are without a point after two games and have a challenge on their hands as they seek to get their World Cup campaign back on track. And Lawrence is confident they can get the job done. He adds that even though the current team knows the history of the 2006 team, he stressed upon them that it's their time to create their own legacy.
What I've tried to express to the guys in them is that what we did in 2005 and 2006 is fantastic. It's history. That's what it is. But I now want these players to create their own history. I want history for these players and them to become and say, right, we're here and we want to take up the mantle and we want to take Trinidad and Tobago to another level. So I've given ownership to them now that what we've done is never to be forgotten. But at this moment in time, it's not really important. It's what they do now to take us forward. That's what I'm interested in.
He says no decision on who will captain the team has been made and is a game time decision. But stress the importance of getting positive results from both games.
What I would like to do is I'd love to win the game. And I think we all understand that if we don't win the game, then we mustn't lose the game. Because one of the most important things is if we can, for whatever reason, come out with 4 points, which is if we can win this one and get one against Mexico, great. If we get one here and we get three against Mexico, great. So either way or the other, the most main important thing is we mustn't lose the game.
Lawrence says he feels no pressure heading into the World Cup qualifiers as head coach, as any negativity will reflect badly on his players.
I'm not pressured because I think the work that I'm trying to do, I've got direction in the work that I'm doing. I've got a philosophy in my head and I've got clear direction what I want to do. I think sometimes if you don't have direction, you can feel pressured. So the most main important thing to me is to stay focused, to work on the things that I believe that we're going to do to get a result. And the pressure from the outside must not affect me, because if it affects me, it affects the players.
Kickoff is set for 7 p.m. on Friday evening, with the Panamanians opting to arrive on Thursday and will have just one walkthrough session prior to kickoff. Kent Fuentes, C-Sports.